World number one Rafa Nadal got his Australian Open campaign off to a winning start as he cruised past Bolivian Hugo Dellien 6-2, 6-3, 6-0. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.